But what we do know is that we can expect less ice, more evaporation. So that force is in there, and I wish the public would understand that the choices we make on energy will have an impact on our climate, and that in turn will have an impact on our water levels.